In summary, then, structural racism refers to the patterns, laws, and policies that have a negative impact on people of color. By establishing unequal situations that result in inequitable opportunities and outcomes for them. Furthermore, structural racism does not exist in just one aspect of our society. It actually operates within all of our social institutions in an interconnected way, with different social institutions reinforcing each other.